Top of the morning to you laddies, my name is the Rental Man Buck, and surprisingly, as you can tell, we are back on my own farm. As you can tell, this is going to be the announcement section, so skip another two ahead if you want to, so you don't have to hear that, but if you'd like to tune in, here goes some news. One, yes, it is true, we are moving maps once again. I had a fit with Grant because we didn't even get to finish season two. I still think this map had a lot of potential left in it, but they just don't like it. It's just that simple. They don't like it, and that's fine with me. It was a good map, but it's a little boring because there's not a whole lot of content. Second, as you guys can see, I still have the old version of the 2020 in our game right now, which is the one I believe you guys can all get somewhere on Mod Hub. I have no idea, but the new version that I have been working on is right now going to be staying private. I have not decided yet whether or not I will put it out. I got a lot of stuff that I'm still working on, and it's just easier right now to keep that thing under the radar, low profile. That's the news on the 2020. Today's checklist to do is we need to get the 2032R. We had to bring it back just to put some parts in it that the dealer did not have that I did, just for regular maintenance. But we already started mowing the lawn over at the dealer. We already also finished our own lawn. We need to go and finish the rest of mowing the lawn over there. We already have all the equipment moved around. And today's video will be a time lapse of that, so I'll just shut my trap and I'll let the time lapse commence. I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright. Well, that took a lot longer than I thought it would, but we have officially cleaned up Platte Valley. Now, there are just a couple of trim work that I still need to do, like the... I think we have a mower that's in the shop, if I'm correct. If not, then I'll just go and grab mine from home. But... actually, we can put this down in the shed. We need to do the trimming. I'll do that off camera, just because it's gonna take... I'll probably get stuck a couple times. But that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for checking me out. I hope you guys really enjoy Platte Valley and the content that is to come. Sorry for not posting in a while. Again, just schoolwork, it's caught up, and blah, 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 blah. Life, in other words, hits you, and you can't really stop life. So that's going to do it for me, guys and gals. I'll catch you next time. This is The Rental Man, and out. Peace.